Welcome to this ASMR video. I'm using a slightly deeper voice for my... I don't really like to whisper anymore, like I used to do this. And now I kind of prefer to do this deep voice. But today in this video, we are going to be looking at this book I purchased off Amazon. I saw some other ASMR videos doing like coloring in, and I thought this would be kind of funny. It's an alphabet of serial killers, the scariest. I can see we've got Ted Bundy, Aileen Wuornos, Jeffrey Dahmer. I used to be very interested in serial killers. It just fascinated me. But, you know, when you look... I'll go into that later while we're colouring in, but I'll just open it up first. So first things first, we have to choose which serial killer will be. Albright. I don't know who this guy is, but it looks interesting. Ted Bundy, not a very interesting. Chikatilo, Jeffrey Dahmer. Fish. Interesting character. I think we'll go with the fish today. Now I have no idea what it looks like, so really looks like it. He is a big, kind of fat tip. I have my watercolors here. Looks better. Now let's assume he's been described as the gray man. So he should have a very dour look to him. Now I'm not quite sure how to make gray. What is this? Already off the bat, we've made a mistake. There's a very funny Norm MacDonald. On his podcast, he has this very funny Albert Fish joke. Only just recently got into Norm MacDonald. I knew him from Billy Madison, and I never watched Saturday Night Live. Never liked it. But after his death last year, I became a really big fan of his. It was really funny. The kind of humor that you need in It's very black, sarcastic humor. Go the kind of this color for the ropes. Sound of the air conditioner is not too loud. And this is the reason why I picked up this book, this coloring in book. I was starting off ASMR again, and I wondered. I saw someone else doing like a coloring in video, and I thought, well, that sounds pretty interesting, because sometimes I just don't feel like drawing, or you know, sometimes drawings take a long time to do. Drawing takes time. So probably we should get to who was Albert Fish. This happened. I'm not a really big expert on Albert Fish, but probably because his crimes were so horrific and disgusting. He abducted and ate children. Get any more grim than that. I don't care if some of the colors bleed into each other, it's not the point. Really, it's not that big of a deal. We're just here to relax and paint very, very softly. Yes, I used to be very obsessed with serial killers. This was like the early, or the mid-2000s, and you know, shows like CSI, NCIS. Called the Grey Man, so we have to make him look really kind of sickly. There's a point where
most of the time
if I screw a picture up,
I just go the whole hog and don't care, really.
I'm just mucking around at this point. It's not very good. The aim of most of these are to get between the lines, but that's not how I do my drawings. It's very easy to make mistakes.
That's the whole point of it, really. It's okay to make mistakes. I'm trying to just combine different colors. I really should have researched before I went into this.
Really not how I picture this. I think it's because painting wasn't a very good choice.
Painting was a bad choice.
But then again, I guess you can doesn't matter, you can paint whatever you like. There's no rules really until you incredibly stuff things up like I have here. Let's just try and I guess that works. It's kind of a grey. A man who lived his life in the shadows. Who cares? Because these guys are all burning in hell. So it doesn't matter. We can just do things as messy as we want. Seriously, this. Well, the thing about serial killers is, I think to understand the mind of a serial killer is something that requires you basically have to live in their head and think how they think. Looks ridiculous.
apparently this guy, for fun, would stick pins into his genitals. See, the thing is with art, you shouldn't have to be required to paint within the lines to get your point across. I actually prefer this. This is more interesting to me than if I had stayed within the lines. I find this, well, it works to some extent. Maybe the hat, he looks like a cowboy. I'm sure he was something about him. This, I'm not sure where it took place. But he would lure, he would abduct children. And he would, he was one of the worst, without a doubt. One of the worst killers, most horrific. There was something about his eyes that would hypnotize children. First you don't succeed, try again. That's a very interesting colouring of Albert Fish. Very disturbing. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you liked the coloring that I did. And, well, he was known as the Gray Man. So he had like a gray complexion. And he was a very sick man, and he liked sticking needles into his balls. And that's the